smile.
I loved it. Oh, and I'm loving this as well. Looks like the show-off, Dolph Ziggler, along with the lovely Lana, are on their way to the ring because Dolph is going to go one-on-one against the Celtic Warrior Sheamus next.
Welcome back to Thursday Night SmackDown. Their show-off, Dolph Ziggler, accompanied by Lana. Dolph getting ready for action.
We'll get anybody ready for action. Actually, Lana's kisses leave something to be desired.
What's, what do you mean by that?
Well, the rest of her. Champion.
And that's going to be a scary thing, Oos. We was cool with Sheamus. I mean, I tagged with Sheamus a couple times, man. He came back with a brand new attitude, brand new haircut. Now he just tripping.
Yeah, everything about him is ugly now.
We invite you to use the hashtag Ziggler versus Sheamus. We're talking about this match on social media, and there's certainly a history between these superstars. Right when Sheamus came back here from injury in WWE, he said
he wanted to
take out runts like Dolph Ziggler, but look at Dolph go.
You ain't gonna take Zig out, dog. He's like a. Oh.
Yeah, you gotta be careful out here, Jimmy. They'll be in our laps before you know it.
Lana!
What?
Lana! Lana, stop!
Oh, no.
Just stop. Stop all this and come back with me right now. No! 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 No, you! Lana, just come with me. Just.
There's some begging, groveling.
Nikki Sushi, come with me. I will kiss you the right way.
Ooh.
Как боже моя свинья! Только на упорство обратно! Обърнете! I am done! This is it! You took my soul!
Lana just turned her back on Rusev. Whoa!
Sheamus looking for the bro kick. Dolph Ziggler to capitalize. Shoulders down, kick out.
Yeah, Lana turned her back on Rusev, and Dolph almost turned his back on Sheamus.
Sheamus with the big knee, taking advantage of the distraction from Rusev. Mr. Money in the Bank, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus in control right now of Dolph Ziggler here on SmackDown. A very physical matchup.
Very physical. What Dolph needs to do, he's got to tire him out. He's got to be quick. He's got to tire Uso. He's got to use his speed to his agility, man.
Yeah, watch what happened, and this is what slowed. Oh, Dolph Ziggler down that big knee lift from Sheamus. And Jimmy, it's easier said than done to wear Sheamus down.
Yeah, I know, and I've been in the ring with Sheamus. And let me tell you, man, that boy hits hard.
Oh, look out.
Ooh, into the backbreaker. And remember, before the commercial break, it was Rusev who came down here yet again pleading for Lana to come back to him.
See, I like Dolph, man, but he's got to keep his head in the game, even though Lana's out here. You know what I'm saying?
You're right about that. I mean, and then Rusev coming down. Hey,
here you go.
Trying to get back in this game. Oh, face first goes Sheamus.
Oh, but I think that hurt Dolph as well. Hurt both of them.
Remember the history between these two, the Kiss Me Arse match at Extreme Rules, the follow-up at Payback, and then these two going head-to-head in the Money in the Bank contract ladder match.
Watch this again. Dolph Ziggler trying to bring Sheamus down face first, which he did, but man, that sent a shockwave right up the spine of Dolph Ziggler. He's hurting as well. Big right hand there by Dolph, blocking those by Sheamus. Jimmy, here comes
Check it
Dolph.
Out. Check it out. That's Guts right there, King. He's in this. He ain't going nowhere. He ain't backing down.
Reversal. Oh, ooh, nice kick. Ooh.
Ziggler went for the super kick.
Oh, boy. Hey!
Here we go, Dolph.
Dolph, whoop, was looking for the finisher.
Hey, look at this!
Dolph for a counter. Shoulders down on Sheamus and a kick out.
Oh, man.
Ooh. Mm.
Super kick party, baby!
You know,
super kick party!
There's the cover, shoulders down on Sheamus!
That's
the Money in the Bank's alive!
Man, that was close.
Oos, you know a thing or two about super
kicks. I've been
to that
party a couple times, dog.
Watch this.
No kidding.
Bang! Jimmy, what you call it?
Super kick party. You want one? You want
to be invited? I do not want to be invited to a super kick party. It nearly took out Sheamus.
I thought that Dolph Ziggler had him right there. Sheamus still reeling. What do you think's going through the mind of Lana right now? Rusev coming out here, spoiling their fun. Whoa! Hey, whoa, sleeper!
Sleeper! Oh. Sleeper hold here on Sheamus, center of the ring, and the big man into the corner.
I'll tell you what, if I was trying to get Lana back, I wouldn't come out here and yelling at her.
Oh, what an idiot!
He ain't got no game. Rusev ain't got no game.
He's like a stalker now.
Ziggler trying to wear out the Celtic Warrior here. Mr. Money in the Bank could be in trouble. Oh, face first into the turnbuckle.
There you go.
And Sheamus, just when you think you got him, he'll turn things around on you. Oh, boy.
Get out of there, Oos. Get out. There you go.
Those elbows. He's got Sheamus reeling. Oh, ooh. No.
Uh-oh, Sheamus. Oh, Sheamus with a probe.
That just jacked the jaw of Dolph Ziggler, and this may be over.
Dragging Ziggler back into the ring, and there's the win.
Man, man, man.
Here is your winner, Sheamus.
Well, what started out to look like a happy, fun night for Dolph Ziggler and Lana went south in a hurry, didn't it, Jimmy?
You want to see what a bad dude looks like? Right here. Check him out. Sheamus.
It was early on in the matchup that Rusev came down, was trying to get Lana to come back to him. Sheamus would take advantage, and then watch this down the stretch here.
Oh, man, oh, man. Yeah, that will knock your lights out right there.
Jimmy, you've been on the receiving end of that.
What's dangerous about it, he's a bad dude on top of that. He got the Money in the Bank contract, man. There it goes.
A contract that Sheamus can cash in at any time for a WWE World Heavyweight Championship match.
Bad night for Lana and for Dolph.
Sheamus picking up the win here against Dolph Ziggler on Thursday Night SmackDown.
Do you like Lana?
Well, get out!
Lana's not worth it.